have some simple, and she checked with my Michael School. And then we have the kitchen. So we have also my right her. Almost a bit of varieties. So these are some. There are some subtleties which I will get into this. Jingles, it may be a torso or some step which is going to be a variety or a fine scheme or something like that, but it's close enough to the varieties. And so the famous kind of picture which was proposed by Lisa Grinfeld is that one should consider. Yeah, so first of all, we have this duality, we have some sort of Fourier Mukai transform between human sheaves. And the famous picture proposed by Lisa Grinfeld is to consider the deformations of this picture, so we need to protect it. So I have G goes to G, G chap, and we have a the deformation of this to so in fact maybe I should consider a quadratic figure coherent sheaves, and so we have deformations on two sides, and so this is the deformation comes from the deformation of the stack, so when we deform of the stack of pitching pairs to the stack of local systems. So for g equal to GL1, this is what Lorentz identification was number one.
there are more consistency. But I mentioned that this is a dorsal of the contagion bundle of the six, not the exact any group. And here we should remember this contagion and the deformed on T. So basically, the focus of my talk will be on various local aspects. So we'll focus on local.
Is this category, the DOU category, supposed to be the same as the correction?
So the geometric randomness duality approximately says that the corresponding direct categories are equivalent, and this is not.
Yes, but also on the left hand side, the category is supposed to be the same as the.
So, yes, in some sense, but I think by now there is a precise version of this conjecture by Erwin from Gainsbury. I don't think the precise version of this conjecture is known. So, it would be what Jim and Dennis did, so they did something that they found in process. Theory and units has to be done. Knew that it is not true in exactly this form, but there's some modification of this category involved in this chronological singular support. And with this modification, there is a precise conjecture that this side is not modified, but now it's like an equivalence. And I don't think there is a known modification of this category precise, but. But on the other hand, again, big quotients of this category is not given, and I will get back to this. Well, so in this and related pictures, so. But, well, before that, I again want to mention some words that you know, maybe not know, but that religious work of physicists, Christian Wickham, say that this is the same as the, some version of the Foucault category. The kitchen space and propose some which I also mentioned
loops
on well, I mean it's depends how you look at it. Of course there is this hypercalibration is one to the other, but so in a way, I think this way of saying it is a shortcut of a full statement. So in the full statement, I need to consider the symplectic variety and the holomorphic symplectic variety. But I think you know, the short version where I only mentioned the complex structure, I think is this. Yeah, so there's some so objects here, you know, can be thought and some new breaks. Future reference.
To go from this drive category, you want from the Foucault category, what is the map?
The map, which map? The map. So this big layer
from that to Foucault. From that to Foucault.
Well, there's some argument that so in studying some papers from Christian and other projects also, in his approach, you know, characters in general for higher category under some conditions is related to modules over the quantization of the ring of holomorphic functions, the shape of holomorphic functions. So that's one direction. So there is also a kind of similarly related work of another cluster of which is Roshi.
So that is not some kind of homological reason.
No. non. No,
it's kind of.
This is
once we identify. Once we identify this by some argument, so, direct argument involving it, yes. Why is the traffic great? This one, I mean, that's this becomes. Okay, so yes, so basically, just my plan is to enrich this picture to a ramified picture, and then talk about the local aspects, and then there will be some other quasi classical and also sense of consciousness, and there are three versions that I mentioned. So that's the plan. But before doing this, I just want to mention that on this, so on the two sides. So the conjectural quality. It intertwines the locally defined functional formation. And again, so I can actually quickly recall them, and also make reference to Mischa's talk in the morning. So if I fix plasticity S in the curve, then I get an action. Local modifications of the point coming from by local modifications of so D, so this is the equivalent derived. Well, D mod will. And so this is in one information, so this is what you can write the Fein-Brasmanian, but D to 4 of G of T, so this is the loop rule. So the notation of the 4 is a T inside A, T is F, and so this is, and even, you know, you can derive it as a Maximum. 4, and the complete written until that in the physics language, this is so-called local operators. And under the duality, this corresponds, well, this corresponds to Wilson operators. And so this is in the language, segmental language, this is sort of tensoring with some topological bundles. Maybe I but to, not go into full detail, but to sort of give it some sense, we need to mention these orbits, mention these objects here with something having to do with this little group. And this is done so to to state this,
yeah.
Yeah, it's supposed to be.
Fancy script, you are. So, so the next attack says, okay, so we have this D tier 4 defenders minion, so this contains the proverb sheaves and then tier 4 to their defenders minion, and this is the same as the presentation of this new group. And then this is the mixture I recall in the morning, is applied. He's the same as, well, I think the way he put it was the right thing to use. To check if there are any sheaves on, the algebra kind of shifted by minus two, so it's symmetric algebra. Better, it's better thought of as the right scheme.
Which two? Plus or minus?
It's the sim of the spec of sim of G, well, G star sheaves.
Then the functions are positive figures.
Huh? Functions are positive.
So this is just a spec. It's an affine spec.
It's generic in degree 2, and the usual probability relates it to something else. Oh,
sure.
That's not so generated in degree minus.
Sure.
So the reference for this is our opinion of Misha. But in fact, there are some original results in this case, but this is not on them. I think this is based on ideas of
and this other space, which is zero intersect itself, it's a group, and so you have a convolution problem.
Right, which exactly matches the convolution problem. Having this, we can form this topological bundle because for me, if I have a representation that has a point, then I can adapt a bundle with this type of local systems, because G type local systems, because use the representation to form a vector bundle, and basically find a vector bundle in this point, and somehow going to it, but the fact that the bundle is comes with a connection as a bundle, it allows to extend this to this. This is just a requirement. Extend the stuff. And so now, as I said, so I want to enrich this picture. Let's allow ramification, and you know. Eventually one wants to argue the ramification, but for now we want to just allow ramification. And this is not as crucial, but just for to simplify things, let's consider it. That's how we import this ramification. So I fix x to define such that. And I replace the kitchen space by the common S. So it means I have an E with a G bundle. Of 41
this length, but also I want to fix a flag. Again, these are all technical details, I just want to say some way there are together variations. And again, this is this setting hasn't been much discussed in the mathematical literature to my knowledge, but maybe not when essentialism is but it has been discussed in the physical language by Popper and Witten. But so the basic picture is that this is So, it is for motivation, and again, say that we. So, so we again can extend the injunction here. I'm not sure I know the reference in the literature for the judge, but I think it's well familiar. Anyway, so with the same provisions as Chairman discussed today, main question. So you can get guess there, I think, then, with the directly from our system set up. Set of pairs consisting of points of G and the matrix G, which is applies in the radical and other strictly preserves sets of flat and F. So X and G such that X strictly preserves F. Okay. So at this point, I want to. Another conjecture whose meaning I do not completely understand, but which has which is interesting particular representation of theoretical steps, but so okay, so further I want to say something about this categories and so remark. So if you, you know, look at this thing, it's, well, there are some generating objects in this case. Generating objects are just numbered by orbits.
So in this previous story, I didn't want to spend time on this, but the orbits of this here are indexed by dominant co-weights, which are dominant weights of the dual group, and these are exactly the case number reducible representations, which is good. So here the orbits here are indexed by W prime, so it's saying that our product of W standard and one group with the co-weight ratio, so it's more things than before. So accordingly, bootstrapping from this one can show a standard fact that in fact this category contains many invertible objects. In fact, you see the homomorphisms from the affine grid. GLN is phi 1. So this is phi 1. In fact, yeah, the first way to say it is a G-check modular, G-check regular modular combinations. In general, this has to be taken as orbital, that's my point. And I guess this local Witten story, this deranged realization, this really acts by the modular. Here, of course.
Roman, can you write a little bit bigger? Probably, sure. At least when you're on that side of this section.
Okay, so. So this is the regular semi simple conjugacy classes. Okay, so. Why is this important for me? So I want to mention that there is some module category. So notice this thing, he adds one derived category of Cartesian shapes, one, well, it's called springified, right? Let me call it, let me fix the special notation. So, so B is G of B, so phi is its map. That I fix here at point D, and DE is just phi inverse of D. And for the fine print, this is taken with the direct scheme. That's okay. And
maybe before making this projection. So first of all, you're right. Before, so it sits inside this, well, this maps to this derived data. Understand that one. So first of all, to motivate, I want to mention that this so D4 of DE, so some fun facts about this. But first, it has an interesting T structure. Of course, art it has the ease of representation generated. So it's equivalent to. So if now I switch to K characteristic P and you know everything I said so far except for difference. then AE is the category of G modules with basically a fixed sample character condition prescribed actually. Okay, so to give some credit, so this is you, so this is the data with my student Chen-Lin, which is, you know, heavily relying on the work of the friend of yes, it's very short paper length. So, you know, you have a binary category sitting inside the real category, the
word for it is a T-structure, so it's a mechanics.
Hit set, so what is this?
Ah, okay, I already said it, the T-structure, AE. Okay, so this T-structure can be characterized
so
as
a bunch of them. And moved around by the vector.
Right, but I mean, I start with the performance. Okay. And so this, I mean, yeah, that's why. So this T-structure can be characterized by, you know, in a very quick way using this BFI action. So by being very positive, normalized and very positive. So meaning that, so we have this canonical generators as alpha or tilde in BFI, and it's close to the first one. It's not extended, it's close to the first one. And so I require that this act by, say, writing that functor. Right. Exactly. And there is some normalization action. And clearly, if I only apply this, then I can apply this. Unique, but so there's some normalization action that the points project are grounded. So this simple property is characterized. And this is kind of related. And so what is the more precise version of the statement is that so y1 is basically saying that I want to make is that the universal covering of this space is naturally sits in the stability space, but what we proved is weaker. And so yeah, this is again sort of reference. That there is some dual space from which the fundamental rules, which I wrote as G chap records and simple conjugation, and so that the covering, well, so that y1 of U suggests y1 of the ended space, and there's a covering of U tilde with. Will be a fine which has to with stability space. So this is, yeah, okay, so let me, but yeah, so that is one point of the, so that the deck transformation is actually a function of the tilde correspond to the BFI action induced. So, and, yeah, I want to say, just make one remark here that the set of charge I wrote is not factual defined, but I will not sometimes define it. I just want to say that the set of charge actually is nicely related to this realization, representation, theoretical realization. For now, I only know it is P. It would actually be an interesting problem. No, anyone. Just an idea how to do what it corresponds to here. But in the characteristic free version, so remark, so the central charge. Is related to the realization just to make some comments. I'm just doing things that they wanted to So basically, here is how this relation goes. It's in fact, yeah, to kind of one sentence, the central charge functional Z is related to dimension of the module. Z is a functional, central charge is a functional of the K group, and so Z of M is related to dimension of M. To say this in a little bit more detail, I want to say that Z of M, it's basically equal to the limit. I have to, as p goes to infinity, dimension, yeah, divided by appropriate power to p. And to, you know, make it completely clear, I have to add some words and address the point. So first I have to address, you know, in what sense do I, what sense does this make? Because if M kind of starts life for fixed P, but that's okay, you can, this model getting risk can be shown independent in sensors. And more kind of, another point is that well, I actually want this to make it interesting. I need to say a family of central charges, and the family of central charges comes from a family of realizations of the same category, a sort of different category of modules, where categories will be the same but dimensions change. In fact, dimension will be, but and so this comes from this translation of functions. So just to.
And if we get the central charge has with the mass and the phase,
yes. So this is the actual. I mean, this is all depending on some real logs, some real slices, and there is this formula for the equation. So AE is in fact. So I said that, I mean, kind of vaguely, that we have some condition on the action of the center, but you know, on central charge, it depends on the number of weight. I mean, there is a part of condition which depends on the important, which I don't vary, but this part I want to vary, and yes, the under varies. P fundamental out of then this depends polynomially. And this is in fact is a polynomial in lambda P, and when I renormalize it appropriately, so this is a polynomial of lambda. Okay, so it's what do I mean by this? In fact,
fact, the structure of if I take the space, so far we talk about generic fibers of this map. We said that the they are, you know, essentially, you know, some torsos of abelian groups. So essentially, they are almost abelian varieties. But you know, there is this important story about you know, non-generic fibers on this map, which are related to affine springy fibers. And so recall that that for a non-generic so for SLM, this consists of flags of lattices, strictly preserved by the side. And an important observation on which you have a lot of interest is that this thing maps to yeah, there's this product theorem which
describes this fiber in terms of these things and some sort of rectified, some sort of decamerating of the curve moments, the open curve. Support, but let's see how this. And so basically, I want to say that so by a deep rank of local origin, I mean kind of a deep rank coming from here. So, more precise version of this.
Is it a coherent sheaf related to the release space? Is the vein of local
origin? No. But so, what I mean is that. Then I have entity of human sheaves on the E is equivalent to, in fact, maybe I can even say E, because I was right in the beginning versions. Since the Russian side is not the minimum, so I can say what I want. So AE is equivalent to micro local sheets on a fine string of fiber for element S P. So this is a more precise injection. I mean, the point is that what is this thing? So basically, what I mean here is that I embed this thing as a Lagrangian somewhere, and they take objects and packages to support it there. And there are various inductive geometers, so apparently some definition of this is in the literature, but I'm not kind of prepared to discuss it. But let me, so I need to say what S of E is, and I still want to make an injection of the next statement. And maybe give an example. The only thing I want to say is that Z of S so the rather is that suppose we have let S be a smooth component. And this I think is confirmed by some examples. So of rule S of E. Then to X, then to X that corresponds an irreducible in AE, so reducing the X, so that you know X from LX to LX is the homology of this X and X from LX to the Y. So this is it doesn't happen too often, you know, most of the components will be singular, but there are some non-trivial examples. And so let me see. Let me very briefly. So first very briefly, I want to say this S of E. It's the following. So first I lift E generically under the map
get as prime of V and S of V. So this is still in, yeah. E was here in this notation, was in G chat. And then S of E is defined by the fact that it maps to the same thing in S of E bar is equal to S prime of E bar in just that they are Gergistic polynomials, and they are the polynomials.
But yes, so this is maybe I missed it.
So I would like to, could you give us some examples of the bills and operate the service which correspond to the net operator? I mean, you said in the beginning it was the...
Well, in the very classical theory, yeah. It's just done to me. That's the formulation of presence and agreement, it's tensoring. So we have the label here that is atomic weight, and the head operator goes on to this. And then I set it without writing it down, so the number that it responds to the representation of the chat. And then if I have a point in the curve, then you know I have a, and also if I have a local system L, which is a global system, then I can, you know, write it's a G-check local system, so forth. I can twist the defines a tensor function from the representation to just global system thing, and then you know if L of the lambda is use the same letter for the function and then add that called some vector space, but it's a five because only vector one of that. So this is a kind of a ramified story. With the ramified story it's it's pretty much the same because I basically the construction that I we can think about this again actually as also it will be kind of better connected if we use this tool derived attack, which that part explained, because we can think of this kind of 0 times 0 over, it's better said, you know, 1 times 1 over g. G, you can think of it as, you know, pairs of it's pairs of local systems. So L1 local systems on the disk identified on the function disk. It kind of, if you don't live in a derived world, it's a stupid thing to say because any local system on the disk is trivial, and so there's nothing to identify. But if you live in the derived world, you know, it becomes more interesting because, you know, basically, 1 mod g is local systems on the disk, and g mod g are local systems on the function. So this is, you know, an interesting positive derivative. But in the, if you now add the flag, it's kind of, it becomes, you know, less derived. So it's basically if I take what I call local systems, on CX, but let's say X consists of just one point, and I consider two such things which identified away from so you can see two such things so identified away from the point, so it's the times local systems. Well, if you think about it, what's happening here, so you know, I got here, so there's some monomer, and so it's basically a matrix. And well, it's here, I want it to be unipotent, so take it slow and get an important matrix. And then the remaining data is two flags, I mean, so that each So it's exactly the state of the art. So all the, so I'm saying that this maps to here, and now it just gets for, if I have an object here, I can just create it. By the way, this is still direct scheme, but now I can mod my direction.